Hello, everyone. This is WJLP's NewsBreak. I'm Veronica Dudo. President Trump said the U.S. must build a culture that will cherish the dignity and sanctity of human life during remarks at the National Prayer Breakfast in Washington, D.C. today. The president's pro-life remarks during his annual speech at the gathering, which drew members of his cabinet and members of Congress, including House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, built on his comments during the State of the Union address earlier this week. A Mercer County man has been charged with several drug offenses, including possession of 10 pounds of marijuana. According to the Ocean County Prosecutor's Office, 20-year-old Daniel Makajewski of Lawrence Township was arrested in a coordinated law enforcement operation while he was in Waretown. For more on these stories, visit app.com.